And welcome. You know, continuing a playthrough. I will start doing some things I read online, like
the works.
Oh yeah. Also, I need to remove the sound. Sorry, I had the sound on twist. Anyway, continue. Like this, the settlements, Easter items, the workbench. I didn't know that before, I read online and great. So I got a bit of extra water, purified water that don't radiate me. And got a look at here as well in Sanctuary, see what they have for me. And hope it's good. So workshop, aid, more water. A green suit and that's all. Okay. Now go to Concord. Well, News of Freedom actually. I heard there are some Mintman quests. I wanna take a look. Cause I also heard that when you join the Minutemen, people start raiding the settlements from time to time. And I really wanna see that. See what happens, see how it happens. And start change the settlements for more defensive purpose. You can open this and the lockpick perks, and I also don't see like the mannequins. I don't see anyone so far. Go to the room at the top. And maybe there will be someone. If not, I just continued the last quest I got on the Minutemen. So yeah, no one's here. I don't see anything. Except a bit of these things and the hacking thing again. Select a potential password module. If your chosen password is incorrect, the number of letters that match the terminal password, but letters and position will be displayed on the screen. Okay, so I start with south and not. That's not south. I try child. Not either. House. Okay, so house is likeness to. So there are two letters in the same position from the right password. I think it may be homes. No, not homes. Okay. So it's locked for 10 seconds. It's different this time. Okay, let's start with faces. No. Ruins. No. Heads. No. And okay. What I just. That's nothing. 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 Alone? No. I really don't know how to do this. Screw it. Alright, let's go next stop. I kinda need some ammo, so I go to the drone diner to find ammo. Okay. Raider, what? Okay. Yes, I need to buy something. Okay, what do we have? 10 mm rounds. Thought that a lot. Let me take a look. Fusion core. I don't know. Maybe. What I have ammunition. I have a lot of 0.38. Not buying this one. 0.45. I have some. That's it. 0.38. I don't have any. So that's it. 10 mm. I don't have. So. That's enough. Flare, fusion core, Right now, I need to steal some things as well. But I can fragment online. The minigun, Molotov cocktail. Cancel the mine and this other one and cocktail. There goes all my money. I hope it's worth it no, not cancels are to accept it. Yes. And I'm broke. I just hope it was worth it. At least I got a fusion core. Quick save, since... yeah, screw it. This is... Oberland. That's where I'm going. I do remember there was a power armor guy in Lexington, and I'm gonna try to get it for me. Okay, this is Lexington. At the entrance of this somewhere. And... better go hidden. Super duper mart, whatever, not going there right now. Wait, a light there, there's someone. Machine gun turret, feral ghoul, raider. Yeah, the Martin is just someone. Damn it. Oh, the power armor raider. That's where he is. I need to go up there. Somehow.